Are you crazy? Ethan's dead. But what matters
is that Assassin's Creed Origins is coming out on Sunday.